If you could change anything from year 9, what would it be?
Oh dear.
Year 9. My emo phase.
I wouldn't be so annoying.
Finding myself a really hot senpai.
I would tell my year 9 self to stop fighting with Nikita because we're going to end up best friends anyway.
Probably to not be so shy so I could make more friends.
I'd tell myself not to write on Mr. Gilbert's head, please bring our test results. I'd say write something else.
My hair is terrible.
My friends.
Deciding to go ginger.
Those really terribly looking globe shoes.
I actually hated everyone who wore them.
The emo phase.
I wouldn't dye my hair orange.
I'd probably take up more opportunities that it was given to me.
I'll change having my socks up past my knees.
Get involved more.
Yeah, maybe don't throw books at Rogue. Don't be known as a school psycho.
Take the medication more wisely, maybe.
Most embarrassing moment next week.
The production of Grease. I had the skirt with a little button on it. And during our first performance, it popped and my skirt fell off in front of everyone.
Getting slapped in the face with Lee snack cheese.
When Shannon edits one of our leaders' videos.
Throwing a cricket ball at Mr. Ula and breaking his brand new glasses in my first week of school.
I think in year 10 camp when I fell down the hill off my bike and broke the bike and like split my bum cheek.
Hanging out with Logan for 5 years.
Me trying on that Japanese kimono.
It was actually this year getting locked in the boys' bathroom.
I know, stuck in the toilet.
Every day of my life.
When my pants came undone and they broke.
Probably on the A13 bio trip.
Do you do the Jew? Because the Jew does me.
Greatest achievement?
Keeping a merit endorsement for both level 1 and level 2, I think.
Can't say I got that.
Getting platinum in League of Legends.
Probably passing level 1 and level 2.
Definitely playing high quality, just top level rugby.
Yeah, rugby.
But Heretaunga first 15. Second 11 hockey champs.
I think for him getting a girlfriend, I'm not sure. Because he was
a bit of a player.
When I got the top year 12 Māori student.
Stuff with like the band and music.
I think my greatest achievement is actually managing to pass maths.
Getting Sandy in Greece.
Probably getting sports game.
Getting to the first hockey team.
As a person, turning myself into a sort of student leader and being a head student librarian and all.
Getting excellence endorsement in level 3. That's pretty cool.
Did you?
Yep.
I didn't know that.
Do you think you've changed?
All I can say is thank goodness for puberty.
No, I'm still really stupid.
I'm not as chubby as I used to be.
I'm not as shy as I was, but still shy.
I reckon I've definitely changed for the better.
I feel like we changed in the way where we stopped getting ourselves into trouble.
Less of a dog, no, more of a dog.
Yeah.
Kurt's haircut hasn't.
Have you seen me?
Kurt's hair is staying the same.
Well, I've realised it's not cold up here. Like, on report, like I used to think it was in year 9.
My jokes get worse as I get older.
I've definitely got more open here.
You mean you're more outgoing?
Yeah.
Our mental age has probably gotten a little bit younger.
Yeah.
As we've gone through school.
Yeah.
Get fit to get shredded.
Get fit to get shredded.
Highlight of your time at school?
I guess just hanging out with everyone, making memories. I always remember like these times of school more than anything else.
Probably year 10 camp. That was great fun.
Yeah,
I agree. Year 10 camp with Elysium farting out the window.
Oh, when Abby told me to split off the side of the boat.
It was
spit in your face.
Probably our medium, Miss Lucas.
The Rotorua tournament in Rotorua for rugby.
That we also?
Rotorua,
yeah. Rotorua tournament, Rotorua. Year 13 girls dance at showcase.
Having the art trips where we go see operas and ballets. Year 10 camp.
No, year 10 camp. Yeah. No, year 13 camp.
This is my longest school I've been to and the longest friends I've had.
Meeting us, isn't it?
Yeah, meeting you guys.
Good.
I particularly like being at Heretaunga College. I mean, it's been a great place.
One time at year 10 camp, I fell in love with this llama.
Oi, you're doing amazing, cool Jordan.
My one with D Squad. Definitely well, these guys.
My highlight was going on outdoor ed camp with Steve across it.
The board.
Besides meeting these two lovely people, becoming queen at the ball, or just like having people like vote for me, I was pretty amazed by that.
What will you miss?
Cha cha.
Yeah.
Yeah, cha cha.
Cha cha is the best thing that's ever happened in our lives.
Oh my god.
Squad!
I'll miss online shopping with Terry Ann in German class.
Emma.
Going to make us favorite.
Miss Lucas.
I'm gonna miss having Miss Alton as a dean. She was lovely to have as a dean.
Miss Raj's banter.
Eating burgers.
I'll miss all the schoolwork. Yeah, it's just real fun.
I think the routine, the chill ass routine.
Yeah. People, teachers, canteen,
study spells,
free Wi-Fi.
What won't you miss?
Slow Wi-Fi.
Mafty day.
Having to wear a skirt that doesn't fit around my hips so it rides up and shows my undies.
Having to line up outside in year 9.
Yeah,
yes.
And having to go back and line outside because one person talked.
God, they annoy me. Who plays music out loud at school?
Those people that play Foursquare out there.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
If you're watching, stop this now.
We're not going to miss the Roman sandals.
Roman sandals. Everybody loves the sandals except for three people.
Sitting on the floor in assemblies.
All the schoolwork.
Yeah, schoolwork.
Yeah, sitting back.
The horrible bells.
I love this bell. It's not a normal bell.
It's like a fire alarm.
Drama. The teenage drama going around here.
We don't really do it now, but when Miss Girl, she used to go, sit up straight, oh man.
Wake up in the morning, walk to school.
Oh, and wet socks. In the winter. Okay.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
In the mirror.
I have a deep appreciation for sausage dogs and old people. I'd like to mix that together with a little farm, maybe.
I'm hoping to have a pet sloth.
I see myself travelling the world.
In a house of 5 dogs. And 3 cats.
Oh my god.
Transforming into my true lizard self.
Jail. Oh, the
still at school.
Still at Heretaunga College.
Still getting 10 credits a year.
Still trying to get my level 3.
Hopefully successful in life. At like being a bar manager that I want to be.
Rolling.
I will see myself overseas teaching or travelling with Tony.
I'm travelling with Joel.
Marrying someone rich.
Aww.
Do you want to see?
Do you want another?
You can do it.
In the kitchen, being a veggie chief.
Or we have our own reality TV show.
Alone.
Coming back to New Zealand.
Married to Polder because he's a man professional.
Being Susie's boyfriend.
Yep.
Secret confession.
I secretly love Barney. I secretly still watch Barney at the age of 18 years of age.
I still listen to Hannah Montana before I go to sleep.
I'm sorry, Miss Lassie, and I know you hate Comic Sans font on websites, but I used it in year 12 and you still gave me an excellence and you complimented me on my font.
Jordan ate our triplet.
Was he so skinny then?
No, that's why his legs are so long.
Shawnee and I used to hand in the same assignments in year 9 and 10 and 11.
When I'm shirtless, I like to tense a lot to look like I have abs.
I'm actually quite scared of the hand dryers in the bathroom, and I try to avoid them.
I am secretly a lizard, but... No, that's not it. I don't know.
A lizard butt.
I am a lizard butt.
In year 9 Japanese, I hit Miss Izuno in the back of the head with a pen.
I used to do all the boys' work for them. They get better grades than me.
Is that because you like them?
It was once, wasn't it? Once, and you were so
Yeah, wouldn't you?
Pretty much an open book.
Well.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you did kill that guy.
Walking home and talking lows, seeing shows in evening clothes with you. From nervous times and getting drunk to staying up and waking up with you. Now we're sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And now me. Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you? And now. From throwing clothes across the floor to teeth and claws and slamming doors.